Aquí tenemos miembros de los Meshikas, Eric y
Ketsy.
Estábamos viendo unos bailes en unas demostraciones que ustedes estaban haciendo. What was the dances about? What was the meaning behind some of the dances? I noticed that a baton was passed a month, and then I noticed that whoever got the baston would dance or take over the... can you explain a little bit of that?
Our dances have various meanings. I can just give you a few examples. One of the dances that we offered was a dance for the fire. We offered a dance for the what's called the white eagle, or what we know as the bald eagle. We offered a dance for masat, which is the venado or the deer. So there, all these dances are connected with natural and cosmic elements. And what you saw with that staff is, in this way of life, we try to teach the people that they need to learn how to lead as well as follow. So each person gets a chance. Most of the time we try to let every dancer have the opportunity to offer their prayer or their emotion or their spirit, however they want to express it, to creator, to creation. So that's what that happens. And there's one specific person who goes around passing the staff, so that way each person gets an opportunity to dance, and that staff shows everybody that this is the person leading that dance.
I was told not too long ago that your people precede the Aztecs.
We are the Aztecs, is what it is. From what I understand, and I could be completely wrong, but from what I was told is that a French anthropologist is the one that termed that word Aztec, but that's not our people's name. Our people, we call ourselves the Meshika people.
The Meshika people, okay. And another thing, the drum that you guys, what is the name of the drum? Do you have a particular... Don't be shy, we're all friends here.
The name of the...
People that watch this, they're going to enjoy it. They're going to enjoy what?
The name of that what?
The drums.
The drum. We call it wewetlan. Wewe. That's the wewe. The wewe. It's like the elders. It's the one who has the voice. So it's who leaded us to dance and to offer praise, because our dances is prayers too. So we call wewe. It's the older for us.
So I don't want to take too much of your time. I know you got other things to take care of. I just want to thank you for your time, and it was very interesting. And I hope that I can be around again to watch some of the dances and some of the plays that I offer. And thank you very much.
Thank you so much. Our group is Wewetlatoli. That's a lot of groups in here in New York. We are a Mexican community dancing here in New York. And again, our group is Wewetlatoli. So we're here dancing.
Okay. Do you have a website in particular or something?
Not yet. Not yet, but we will.
Oh, already? I want to thank you very much. It's been very informative, and I had a great time.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for sharing. He's your son.
Yes.
Ah, yeah. La mamá. Okay, muchas gracias.
Gracias. Gracias.